It has been all Dolph Ziggler here on Friday Night SmackDown in this one-on-one match with Rey Mysterio as Rey tries to fight back on the road to WrestleMania.
The fact that Rey is still able to move or compete in any capacity after what happened before the break is simply miraculous. Dolph Ziggler launching Mysterio out into the Thunderdome. Nasty landing, and it would get even worse for the Mysterio family.
Yeah, it would be Dolph Ziggler. Boom, and a super kick to Rey's son, Dominic.
Dolph loves to spend just as much time beating his opponents verbally as he does physically. Terribly disheartening for Rey Mysterio.
Ziggler and Rude on top of the tag team mountain, the current SmackDown tag team champions.
Come on, Rey! Come on, Rey! Yes! Two!
One day they'll defend those titles. Many worthy challengers here on SmackDown, including Rey Mysterio and his son, Dominic.
Certainly an argument can be made, but I'm curious to see if maybe Rey is getting a little soft having his son around a little bit. I'd like to see a little bit more Rey Mysterio. He seems to be leaning a little too heavily on fatherhood, less on competitor mentality.
Okay. I think he should be really proud of raising a great son like Dominic.
I mean, who are you to say that Dominic's great?
Rey Mysterio now going to head up to the top rope. Oh, he's got to have the last word. Mysterio now top rope as Dolph Ziggler makes it back to his feet. Rey now, and there's the senton, and Mysterio now looks to build momentum. And Rey Mysterio trying to pick up the pace against Ziggler.
Uh-oh, Rey rolls.
Oh, what a kick!
Right on the ear, cover.
Is it enough to put Ziggler away? Near fall as Dolph gets the shoulder up.
Robert Roode.
Roode had a little bit of fear in his eyes on that last near fall.
Yeah, I thought his buddy Dolph was getting beat there. And
wake up, Dolph. Gotta get up.
Rey trying to regroup.
Oh, into the corner hard. But he caught Dolph. And now Mysterio. Oh, face first planted. And famouser by Ziggler.
Rey's finished.
Cover for the win. Wraps the arm, hooks the leg, and Mysterio still able to get the shoulder up.
Just barely.
The heart of Rey Mysterio.
That's his trademark as we look back. The famouser Ziggler got every bit of it, driving Rey face first into the mat, but the heart still beats on.
Yeah, you saw the look of concern on the face of Dominic moments ago, and now Ziggler misses with an attempted super kick.
Dominic was worried about who's going to make him lunch.
Rey
now, little vintage. Oh,
Robert Roode, and now Dominic gets involved. Roode stopped Rey in his tracks. Dominic now sent over the top rope and hard to the floor. And now Rey with a drop kick to Roode.
Rey now picking his spot.
Oh, my goodness! A zigzag by Ziggler! What a move by Dolph! And oh, and Rey kicked out somehow!
How did Rey survive the impact? Look at this.
This is incredible!
Rey just picked clean out of the air, driven down with a zigzag, but somehow Mysterio continues to fight.
Corey, just when you think you've seen it off, Dolph Ziggler just pulls another trick out of his bag. And Ziggler cannot believe that Rey Mysterio was able to kick out of that.
That's not how this ends!
And now Ziggler with a gut wrench. Mysterio, though. Now he able to. Oh! Shift his balance, turn things around, and now 6-1-9 to Dolph! Rey off the top! Oh! Cover now! Is it enough? And it is!
Dominic stopped Robert at the last possible
Here
second
is
as well.
Your winner, Rey Mysterio!
Mysterio dropping the dime and picking up the win on Dolph Ziggler here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Mysterio pinned one half of the tag team champions, Corey.
Even though it was singles competition, that's got to help the Mysterio's case for being deserving of a tag team title opportunity in the future.
Big win by the legendary Rey Mysterio.